'Twas down the glen one Easter morn, 'twas city fair old aye. Those armour lines of margin men in squadrons pass me by.
How's it going, guys? This is John from Swamp Talk Tours. Today we're reviewing the Dead Deer Arrow Saw. It's a saw that attaches to your arrows. It has a hook on the end of it. It's Teflon coated. Fits most standard arrow sizes, and it comes with a sheath. We're gonna test it out and see how it does with smaller limbs and maybe some medium-sized ones, but looks like it'd be nice for clearing shooting lanes and maybe some brush around your campsite in case you don't bring a bow saw with you or a little hacksaw. Nice little small jobs. We'll see how it handles the brush around the campsites, huh? So I was actually kind of surprised by this because being that it's kind of a cheaper saw, it performed pretty well. The hook part was really sharp. You could probably use it for cutting and gutting and hooking limbs. And then the saw part performed really good. Even though it's very pliable, it was able to cut through some good sized limbs and some palm staples that were really pliable. Just kind of hard to cut with a lot of stuff. So for the cost, it's actually a good buy. Oops.